Just before our video starts, I'd like to let you guys know that the background footage was taken from previous videos as well as my most recent cubing stream. So if you don't want to miss any streams for cubing or gaming, make sure to follow me at twitch.tv/creepcrafting56. Hey yo, what's up guys, CubeBlazer here, and in this video I'm going to be addressing the circumstances I've been in over the past year, my lack of uploads resulting in that, and a feature of this channel. Starting in late April 2020, I've been going through a phase where my grades were starting to fall off to the point where I've been restricted from any cubing or gaming. Even though my most recent upload was released on May 26, 2020, I recorded that footage sometime in early to mid-April. I regained the permission to start cubing again in June when school was finished, but by that point, I had lost the motivation to create content. Between August 2020 and May 2021, I have done less than 1,000 solves due to a complete demotivation from cubing with Rocket League, Geometry Dash, iRacing, and Minecraft taking significant priority. It wasn't until May 17th, 2021, where I finally decided to complete 1,000 solves before May 26th, 2021, the 1-year anniversary of my previous video, to get to 10,000 3x3 solves in this session. This session is obviously skewed because I have many deleted solves in the past as well as sessions which have disappeared forever, but it's still a monumental achievement for both hitting 10,000 solves as well as doing 1,000 over the period of 6 days. The future of this channel is still somewhat bleak, however. I do not have any ideas for content, and come summer break, I may not have time to create cubing content apart from stream highlights. Hopefully, I will be able to come up with ideas for the future. Enjoy the final average of 25 to 10,000 solves.
This space bar. Okay, you know what? Let me get my other keyboard. I'm done with missing the space bar. This space bar is easier to reach. There's something wrong with this. Dude, I'm like too tense or something. There's something definitely wrong. There's no way that I'm walking up this much in the sun. Yeah, two keyboards. Could have been better. Okay, well, that's 2 7s in a row. Lost my grip. Gosh, why? Well, this is an awesome call. Totally not awful. Sixteen. I spent like half the time on cross. Alright, 10,000 solve. Oh my god, this is gonna be one big thing. Please don't be a bad scramble. Please don't be a bad scramble. This is a bad scramble. Whatever, 10.9, 10k solves. 10k solves. God, that was awful. 10.9.
As always, thanks for watching, guys. This is QPlazer, and I'm out. I'll see y'all later.